Jones on the move here for Chicago. He works his way into the zone. He sends it here for Kane. Kane puts it back out in front. Here's DeBrincat. Can't get the shot off. It's blocked. And that was courtesy of Morare. Kopitar will blast this one. It's high off the glass. And with that, overtime is in the books. And we are off to the shootout, and the shootout will be presented by Fidelity.
Once they lost that loose puck, and Kopitar made that strong play to push it down the ice, there's just not enough time for the Blackhawks to get set. Andre Kopitar has been doing that for a decade.
So this is quite the situation for Colin Delia. I mean, he grew up watching Jonathan Quick, and now it's one-on-one against him.
Yeah, but he's already looked at him for 65 minutes, and you don't have to worry about Jonathan Quick. He's got to worry about Victor Arvidsson and whoever else the Kings put out in their shootout. Adrian Kempe will most certainly be one of the three shooters. The Blackhawks, of course, have got DeBrincat, Kane, Strom, among others.
So getting set here for the shootout at crypto.com. Chicago Blackhawks held a 3-2 advantage, but it was Philip Deneau who tied this game.
Philip Deneau gets his first 20-goal season in the National Hockey League on the power play. Pokes a rebound through Colin Delia, and then in the third period, he stays on a loose puck, stronger than Seth Jones on that loose puck. As Jones is looking for the puck, he doesn't see it. Deneau's backhand chip ties the game at 3, and we're set for the shootout. Adrian Kempe can really shoot the puck. He'll be the first King shooter, 28 goals on the season. We tried to hang on and get onto the outside of Colin Delia. Delia stayed with him. A nice strong push across the crease by Delia with his left leg, and he makes the blocker save.
Jonathan Toews is out for Chicago.
Loves the backhand deep. Tough to deep, Jonathan Quick, who's so quick down low.
Toews is in. And he's denied.
These guys have faced each other forever. So Quick's able to stand his ground, and then Toews wants to delay and then go up over the glove. But Quick gets the elbow on it to make the stop.
So here comes.
Well, Gabe Vilardi's going to have to start again. A little miscommunication before Vilardi started by the official, so they'll have a little meeting here at center ice.
Good news is Vilardi didn't quite show his hand, Ray, about what he was going to do, but
it's really not that hard. Wait for the whistle, and then you go. Here comes Vilardi. Oh, good poke check by Colin Delia. As Velarde's going to try and take this and go backhand to the forehand, and as he pulls it back, Delia gets the poke check. Patrick Kane will take his time, stick handle in, look for the opening. One of the game's best set of hands against Jonathan Quick. Oh, he tried to go 5-hole. He's got such great hands. I just love watching him handle the puck. Smiles back at Jonathan Quick, who just shows off his agility and flexibility. Watch Kane's hands here. So quickly to the backhand, and Quick makes the save.
So now we have Trevor Moore for the Kings.
Moore deep to the forehand on his shorthanded breakaway goal in the second period.
just high. Delia looked to got a little piece of it.
So here it is, the game on the stick of the cat. Alex DeBrincat, who scored his 36th goal of the season in the second period, has a chance to put this away.
He scores! With the game on his stick, DeBrincat comes through, and the Chicago Blackhawks win this one in a shootout.
DeBrincat shows tremendous patience as he outwaits Jonathan Quick. And on back-to-back nights, the Blackhawks win 4-2 in Anaheim, 4-3 in the shootout here as DeBrincat will hold this and get around Quick. The key is, as he waits, he's now going to go upstairs, head up the entire way. 36th goal in regulation. A beauty in the shootout as he puts it right under the bar, and the Hawks win twice in California and will head to Vegas tonight for a game Saturday afternoon against the Vegas Golden Knights.